I take this joyous opportunity of wishing everybody, all my fellow countrymen, a very happy Independence Day. This 70th Independence Day really gives us an opportunity to renew our pledge to really create a strong India which thinks big and will always be the best in times to come. Let this be an opportunity also to create a self-reliant India, an India which is economically liberal and free. Freedom to me is like a state of mind wherein a person can really think without any constraints, something which helps him to really achieve something as per the potential, aspire something to really do something more than what he has. I think this is the true opportunity for India. This economic freedom actually results into creating an opportunity to have a normal lifestyle, as well as ensuring that we really take care of our future. Our future cannot be free if we do not take care of anticipated as well as some unanticipated risks or constraints. If I have to really see, we all anticipate our children's education, we all anticipate their marriage, we anticipate our retired lives. We do plan and achieve some of our savings and economic achievements for that. When it comes to unanticipated, I still see a lack of awareness. The reason for making this point is if I see a lot of people don't plan for health risks, health issues. A lot of people still do not protect their valuables, their assets, their possessions, for which they will leverage their entire life's savings, for example, the home. So let this Independence Day be also an opportunity to have a far-sighted approach for creating an economic freedom equal for the future. I wish all of you great far-sightedness, great well-being, great aspiring India in times to come. Thank you so much.